Hi, welcome to the Linux channel. See, I often get mails from college students, especially those who are doing their masters and PhD, saying that they are working on a kernel stuff, mostly some networking stack or some kernel component, and they are struck in terms of getting that code up and running, or maybe they are doing something from scratch and they are confused how to start, things like that. See, I tell them, I give them some tips. Of course, I recommend them to watch some specific videos. Other than that, see, I generally suggest them to avoid doing any kernel stuff when they are in college, especially. The reason is it can get pretty tricky very soon. It looks simple in the theoretical aspect, the thing which you want to accomplish, but soon it gets quite tricky and it gets quite complicated. So what happens is often they spend some time, a few months, and then when the deadline is approaching, then they send me a mail saying that I'm struck, I was doing this, and I don't know how to go about, and I'm not getting any guidance from my college itself and stuff. See, here is the thing, if you have chosen by yourself, that's a different thing. I have also seen some cases where the college, their HOD or their own staff have recommended a project, and then students take it forward and they work on such a project. That is more pathetic, because the reason is it's a responsibility of the college even to teach you guys how to go about with kernel type programming, because this is not just a C programming. There's a lot of things which you need to learn and be an expert is even before you start working in kernel stuff. So my suggestion is, if you are not yet started anything, I highly recommend you to refrain doing any kernel related stuff as a final year project. It can get very complex very soon. It may be a simple thing, but you need to learn a lot of things. Like I always say, the roadmap is, you need to be an expert in C development. I'm not saying, as I always say, I'm not saying some pointers or something. You need to be an expert in writing logic. It's not just C, any programming language. So once you work in the industry for a couple of years, and then you get to know about the kernel source and have an expertise on kernel development and as well as the kernel sources, and then you can take some serious projects on top of it. But it's certainly not something meant for beginners, okay? So you need to do a lot of learning, and it takes a lot of time before you start having that know-how, how to add things onto the existing kernel, okay? Hope you enjoy this video. If you have any questions, or if you are already started and you are struck, maybe you can be in touch via mail. Thanks a lot for joining me. Stay tuned. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.